Hi, Patty, it's Kathleen. I'm making a video to show you how to share your YouTube playlist with Joanna so she can add to it. So if you're already logged into Google on YouTube, you will know because you'll see your picture appearing over here in the right-hand corner where my mouse is going crazy. You're going to come over to the three lines over on the left-hand side of the screen next to the YouTube words. And you're going to come down to where you see your playlists. You should see the one that you created yesterday. So here's one that I created, the Infolit and Librarians. You see my yoga videos. That's totally not me. So here's one that I just started. You're going to go to Playlist Settings. And you're going to click on Collaborate. You're going to say, yes, collaborators can add videos to this playlist by clicking that. And you're going to invite collaborators to add videos by sharing a link with them. So here's where you're going to get your link. And you're going to select it by double-clicking on it so it's all highlighted in blue. And then hit Control-C to copy it. And then you'll email that link. You're going to paste it in an email to Joanna so she has it. So you would then come over to your email, you would compose, and then you can just hit Control V and that link will be there so that when she receives it, she can start to add to it as well. Let me know if that works and if you need any extra help. Thanks so much. Have a great day.